6 years ago, while I was studying business and economics, I decided to move from my house to a poor neighborhood with zero classmates because they were teaching us only how to make money to the business, but we want to have a focus on social and environmental impact. Living there, I was in charge of cooking and buying everyday stuff in the mom-and-pop stores that we have in front of our house. And doing that, I realized at the end of the first month that I was spending a lot of money on cooking oil, detergent, staples. Why is that? Because we didn't have enough money, enough liquidity, to buy the largest packaging, and we're getting the smallest one. We're paying 40% more, and we put a name on that problem, it's the poverty tax. But that poverty tax also is related with the cost of the packaging, and that packaging is causing a huge problem. One-third of the plastic packaging that we're producing ends up in our oceans. So how we could solve this problem? Algramo. Algramo is a wallet that you pre-charge in cash in the store or online that is linked with your package that has a RFID chip. This packaging is related with the IoT-connected dispensing machines that dispense bulk products, such as this is the OMO, the liquid detergent from Unilever, that we are finding at 30% cheaper. And also, each time that we are recharging your packaging based on your consumption, we are giving you a deposit back into the packaging around 10% more. This is the concept of packaging as a wallet. You're paying with your packaging. It's one packaging for life. You can use it your whole life, and if it gets damaged, we'll give you a new one, and we'll recycle that. So how we have been doing for so far? We have been testing this alliance with Union for 3 months. We have the first electric tricycle that visits you at home, so you refill at home. We have two different products, liquid detergent and dish soap, who are 30% cheaper than Walmart in Chile, plus the 10% discount in the next purchasing. And we're doing home refilling. We have 3,000 clients. Next month, we're going to launch the first tricycle with Nestlé. So what's next and why we are here? We're developing more technology for different portfolio of products, and also we're developing dispenser for fixed places like a building or could be a supermarket. Next year we'll have more brands, and actually we're planning to scale out of Chile. We understand that Chile produces 0.25% of the pollution of the world, but we understand that this problem, the poverty tax and the packaging, is a huge problem that is everywhere. Next year we'll be testing here in the state. Our next focus is countries like India or Indonesia, where the sachet problem is huge, and also the poverty tax is huge. Our team is the perfect mix between software and hardware and alliance. We are getting more brands on board, but we have a challenge, and that's why we are here. We need to develop new solution for some portfolio of product that we cannot dispense today, but we know the world needs to be dispensing. We're currently working with Unilever, Nestle, because we have the traceability to ensure them that the quality of their product is in that machine and it's not another product. And also we have some supporters like we would love to have solved to face different products like dairies or some product that we cannot dispense today. Thanks.